Like that.
Okay, we're going to try marking using this
Draco
Winsor & Newton gold metallic flake.
Ink.
What I have. Let me turn Tom down a little bit.
And 75 grams, something like that.
These weigh in arrows. So, what I have is a syringe here. I'm going to use that to measure out my ink. Has to be some contrast. Let me try to put some contrast on this, on these sides. Quick blow job. Difference between using ink and using This is a good example here. This is definitely showing. Definitely see our high spots here. So I'm going to let that dry so I can come back and look at it later. But like I said, now I know why they use ink and they don't use paint. And there it is, from Winsor & Newton, made in England. Different release agent than what I have to take the ink off. Because oil-based mineral spirits is not doing it. Let's try. Okay, let's give this a little more thought. See what might release that. You never know. Glass cleaner is foaming glass cleaner is going to be the ticket. Very nice. Tell you, I was a little concerned. No. Let's see what is in foaming glass cleaner that trumps mineral spirits. Mm-hmm. so it's not the ammonia, the normal class cleaner. Frankly, felt kind of silly spraying glass cleaner on there. And glass cleaner it is. Did the trick. Okay. Once again, I'm learning from the YouTube community.